Hey guys, Rob here of Hammer Awesome Windows. Today I'm going to be cleaning this drive. So as you can see, there's a hell of a lot of weeds all around the drive. Basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over it with a surface cleaner, get as much of that up as possible, use the lance and the turbo to get the rest out, treat it with some chemical, come back and resand. Usual process. I don't think this will be needing anything more challenging than that. Some of the weeds might be a bit more challenging to get out, so like I said, we'll use the turbo and the lance. Apart from that, we're all good to go. So after a bit of inspection, I completely lied. I think it might be a bit more challenging because the van's in the way at the moment, but there is no drainage in this road at all. There's no drains for me to rinse the water into, so I think it's going to be a case of using my gutter vacuum quite a bit. Obviously, we won't know until we get started, but yeah, it could be a bit more challenging than I thought. So guys, the drainage is awful. Just started this bit. The water is coming all the way down here, under the van, under the cars, and now it's pooling at the bottom end of the cul-de-sac here. Again, no drains anywhere in the road. All right, so what I'm gonna have to do is use my gutter vac and my flex barrier at the bottom of the drive and just keep an eye on everything. And just keep finding somewhere to dump the water. There's a bit of greenery over there. I might have to dump some of it there. But look, there is literally no drainage anywhere in the whole of this cul-de-sac. I've never seen anything like it. Obviously, I can't lift these up. I'm not allowed to anyway. But there's none. No road drains anywhere. Madness. So I don't know if you can hear me that well, but my aim is to catch as much water with that as possible. Got the vacuum set up there as well, sucking up all the excess water. And I'm just gonna have to just keep moving along and just play it like that really. Definitely working. Put the vacuum on and it's taking that water away. Alright, problem solving at its best. So this is about the ninth time I've filled this up so far. Thankfully it's made predominantly water, a little bit of grass, so I can dump it on the little bit of field just over there. If not, I would have had no idea where that's going. Right then, this chemical's been on a little while. Give it another 5-10 more minutes. I am going to start with a turbo because I want to do these edges, because you can see there's a lot of big weeds there. So I'm going to blast them out. There's a couple here that I'm definitely going to have to use a turbo on. So I'm going to do the edges, do some of the bigger bits. There we have it, cleaned, treated, ready to be re-sanded. That was a job and a half. There we have it, guys. Cleaned, resanded, and a hell of a lot less weeds.